Exchange students from France and Germany visited our high schools this week. Both groups spent time inside the classroom with student hosts and enjoyed local field trips. A fun highlight for the German students was a visit to the White Bear Lake Police Department, where students got a tour from a White Bear grad who took part in the exchange program more than 20 years ago.
Go Bears!
Students at Lakers Elementary are demonstrating our advancement via individual determination strategies. During our Advance Showcase, district leaders and leaders from across the state toured our school and received training sessions related to Advance studies.
Ninth grade science students at North Campus are learning about energy efficiency. We listened to a guest speaker from the National Energy Foundation who shared ways we can cut down on energy at home and gave us energy kits.
Birch Lake Elementary second graders took a field trip to Pine Tree Apple Orchard.
We walked around the orchard and learned about apple trees. We also got to pick our own apple. Go Bears!